seated if you like. I'm going to keep this short and sweet as requested. And for anyone wondering, yes, I can legally do this. As Kelly asked as I came in, yes, you can do this. It's a thing. Well, we're here. About a month ago, I got a call from Andrew asking me if I would perform this ceremony. And I was more shocked that he would actually ask me to do it than I was that they were actually getting married. Because myself, like a lot of you, probably can't imagine Andrew and Janine apart anymore. And that seems like a good reason to get married. So here we go. Now, a lot of wedding ceremonies are kind of cliche. This obviously is a bit different. A lot of officiators of weddings will quote Corinthians 13:14 through 13:7. Love is patient, all that. But I thought of a more relevant quote for today. Janine, Andrew, and myself like to sit down and watch movies. And one of our favorite movies is this movie, The Room, which has a beautiful quote in it, in which the main character, Johnny, says, "If a lot of people loved each other, the world would be a better place." And I think that's true. So Ginny told me to keep this short and sweet, so I'm going to keep it short and sweet. We do have some rings to be exchanged, right? We remembered that. All right. Do you, Andrew, agree to marry Janine?
I do.
Okay. And do you, Janine, agree to marry Andrew?
Yes.
All right. Then I guess that's it. I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you have to kiss each other.